Hi YouTube, it's Andy Zaychek. I took apart my rice cooker today. I got some little magnetic pieces and I'm sizzling this one on a skillet over medium heat to try to figure out if the magnet actually loses its magnetic properties. Let's see, this is actually the right temperature already. Around the boiling point of water. So right now it looks like it's like 260 Fahrenheit. In theory, this will no longer be magnetic. Let's just test it out and see. Oh my god.
Science is fake. I told you.